Police investigating after someone spotted a body in the Mill Creek area. Crews responded near Estee Avenue in the Carthage area. Police say they received a call between 5 and 6 tonight. We're still working right now to learn how that person died. Of course, we'll pass along any information as soon as we get it.